deserves one round of applause. So we're going to get our female celebrate Sergeant John Zack. Come on.
My name's John Zack, and I've been with the department for just over 40 years now. Came on June 16th, 1982.
1982, John Elway was a senior at Stanford. 40 years of service, and I have to just give a huge shout out. I got with John, and I said, you know, I'm going to talk about 40 years of not one citizen complaint. The city really is in awe of what you've done, John, and appreciate everything that you've done.
Thank you, sir.
For me, engendered an attitude of, I need to have a job that makes the world better. And there were a few different options I considered, and this is the way I ended up going. I had 2 or 3 years in the radio room, and I had 15 years in the evidence room. But other than that, yeah, it's all been patrol.
Absolutely original.
You know, the nice thing about patrol, particularly as an officer, not so much necessarily as a supervisor, is you come in, you find out from the morning roll call what today's challenges are. You go out, you handle the radio calls.
Send it over to Evans at 13:25.
And when your day is done, your day is done. There's nothing you take home. And the next day you start fresh all over again. One of the things I liked was getting in the car and driving around. That was my office. I didn't have, you know, a desk and four walls with no windows confining me. I had windows all around me, and I could move my view anytime I wanted.
I didn't know we made 40-year pins.
The Denver Police Department's commitment to a continuing evolution towards excellence. You know, when you're young and you don't know everything that's going on around you, the changes that are made, you might see them as good and everything, but over 40 years, seeing a continual progress of doing things better and better and better, always, I think that stands out to me the most.
Thank you.